And we're all alone.
We're all alone.
Apart from the flies, of course. All alone. Lovely water down there. It's very brown, so I'm not getting in. But anyway, it looks like it could be raining tonight. Look at this.
Actual rain in the Pilbara.
Yeah, rain and perhaps a thunderstorm, as they say on the radio.
Oh.
So let's get home. Drive through this, not taking his shoes off and walking through. Let's see how deep it is. Oh, so far it's all right. Might get the tires washed a bit. All right, might be okay. Oh, it doesn't look that deep. Oh, is there more water there? Oh, yes, there is. Oh, gosh. Oh, okay. Maybe we should try it. Maybe it's a bit risky. See what he says.
Yeah, this is the worst bit, and then it's just going through some water. I'm not sure. I think you should go to the left. Actually, it looks
really?
A little bit. Yeah.
But there's that big rock just there.
Yeah, I'm a bit like further to the left as much.
Oh, so. Look at this. And then should and I just, go quick through?
No, you should not go quick through it. You should absolutely not go quick through.
Oh, look, there's so much water here.
Even slower if you want to.
Wow, there's a lot of water. And now we've got clean tires. Oh, and over here.
Okay. This isn't as deep over here.
Oh, isn't it?
No.
No, it doesn't look actually. Wow.
But it's a bit quick flowing at the top, so you just got to take it really slowly.
So which way? I'm going straight ahead.
You're going up. Oh, yeah. Go over to your side.
We made it!
Yes!
We made it!
Right.
It was a big dip in the road, so we couldn't go through that.
So, now we have to come back.
So I'm going to go back.
Swim. And mush. No, it's fine. These are called Sturt's Desert Pea. And I'm very lucky to see them blossoming. I'm very excited.
Beautiful.
But they're very pretty.